this event actually makes me more determined to get into an industry, an energy industry, because I feel it is really a promising industry in the future. I'm Kaixi, and the full name is Zhang Kaixi, and if you like, just call me Kathy. And I'm from NTU, Chemical Engineering Year 4 student, and actually my hometown is back in China, Hebei province.
We're here to really discuss and to hear from you. You are the future.
In my table, we discussed more about the natural gas, whether it's a variable future energy or not. Our conclusion will be, yes, it is a variable energy source in the future, especially in the immediate future, like within 30 years or 50 years.
And then you go to the plant in Qatar, and it's absolutely gigantic. I think at one stage we had 65,000 people building it. You know, so it was the biggest industrial site in the world.
Neil Gilmour was really a brilliant guy. You know, although he's like a vice president, he's so talking to us as if we are really like grown-ups. He told how she'll support the innovation within this company and within this energy industry in an international scale. He's quite an inspiration guy, actually. Diversity is really important, both in the company or in a more general way in your own life. Dr. Zelda really makes an impact on me in the sense that, you know, as a female and a female leader in this company, she appears here, which shows that female can also play a significant technical role. So it really inspired us as young female potential engineers to go into this industry and to develop ourselves and to make better progress in the future. So it is really inspiring.